Agents Mulder and Scully,
FBI.
FBI, huh?
I'm behind 3 inches of bulletproof glass. Do your worst.
To enlighten you on some things you may not know. This ain't no Slim Shady B rabbit kind of flow. This Mo's a motherfucker, but you can also call me Mo. Fuck the industry, I'll make my own, bro. Cause they ain't pimping me, I'd rather get my own, bro. This is a wake up call, we need to learn the power of no illusion of democracy.
Damn right.
It's got a guy, you've been living a dream. I'm the Morpheus to you on the eye. I'll guide you down the rabbit hole to master your ego. You don't believe in something just because they say it's so. Once they plant the seed of lies, then there's only room to grow.
Who's they?
Don't really have to say. The Masons are the all-powerful rulers of the day. You play their game, yet you never knew their names, and now you're so yourself to them just for the fortune and the fame.
How does that make you feel?
How does it make you feel?
How many of you have a Freemason in your family? 30 on up know exactly what's happening, and they're part of it. How many of you believe that grown men put on robes and walk around in secret rituals in temples without windows and take blood oaths and don't mean it?
I'm not here for the riches, drugs, diamonds, or the bitches. I'm here to show you're following the craft of the witches. They practice Satanism whether you like it or not. And if you try to expose the plot, they'll leave you dead on the spot. Cause it was an inside job by the bank of mafia mob. The same people that keep you in intellectual slop. And if you start to wake up, they'll cook you up on the hob. Trick you into voting for a sideshow bot. It's 2023, I'm getting sick of it now. I'm not the only one wanting rid of it now. The propaganda machine is running at full force, trying to neutralize the threat and steer it back off course. Cause too many people were from the sleep, so they had to steer the narrative to shepherd the sheep. Controlled opposition keeping you on your feet. And if you get this one, I'm saying, bro, you're in too deep.
The Matrix is everywhere. It is all around us. Even now, in this very room. You can see it when you look out your window, or when you turn on your television. It is the